40 seconds of jacks, any variation. It could be step on the schedule step, but I'll probably do a combination of step and then maybe some other ones. Probably going into step off of the sprint though. And then it's going to be 20 seconds of marching steps. So jacks for 40 seconds, sprint, all right, marching steps for 20 seconds. Then we go into a 40 second jog or run, followed by a 20 second sprint, back to the 40 second jack. So we're just going to keep moving through them moves until we get to the 35 minutes. So right now we're at our warm up. On this one beats, it'll be 40 seconds. We'll go ahead and just keep on jogging through the 20 seconds and then we'll get into the jacks. So let's just jog it out for right now. Get that body going. All right, 20 seconds. Get that body warmed up. We'll start jacking after the sweat beats this next time around. We got 10 seconds to jacks. I'm gonna start with just step jacks to begin with, still warming up the body. Getting into it. Two, one, jacks. I like to put it, mix it up, so I like to do 10 seconds of jack steps. 10 seconds with regular jacks. I didn't even start this yet. Hold on here. Half jacks. Jacking with the lower body, not the upper. Alright, getting ready for those marching steps. Arch it up. Now if you want to, you can do high knees instead of marching steps. I'll probably stick with the marching steps because the jacks give enough of a jolt to the body. Arch it up. That's still not working. Alright, getting ready for a jog. Jog run. Gonna make some steps today. I've got to find a way to make myself move more during the daytime. I'm just so busy that I can't move around the office very much. And I get so sedentary and it starts to hurt. All right, you ready for a sprint here? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, get it going. Front side jacks. We'll be marching steps in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March it. Messed up last night. I don't know what happened. My husband pushed the button wrong or something. We messed with it yesterday. But the thing shot up to 78 degrees in this house last night, which meant my room was an oven. Jog it out, come on. It was a complete oven. I was like in the middle of the night when I am so tired. But I can't sleep, it's boiling in here. So I got up. Literally just turned the thing off this morning. Right now when I got up, I went to go ahead and put it back on to where it would alter itself. But it's like 69 degrees, it didn't even turn on yet. But geez. It got warm in here. Alright, we're sprinting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jackson 2-1. Step Jack. Let's draw to my body. Let's tuck it again. Really good fast. See if you move quickly. And then, how fast or how slow? You want to move with it. Marching steps start in 5, 4, 3, 2. Working through these. And jog 1. Get out in 4, 3, 2, 1. Jackson 4, 3, 2, 1. Marching steps in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright. So the plan was just the jacks and the steps. I added the jog and the sprint into it. Just for a little bit more of a mix. And to get work the body a little differently. Jog in 1. Run. Choose your speed. You can walk too if you want to. Just move it. Move that body. Breathing in check. Spreading out in 2, 1, go. When that gets all weird, I'm spreading in different directions to fix it. Jackson, 1, go. Jackson this time. Now. Just 1, go. For the marches to the jog in 4, three, two, one, go. All right, 10 and a half, really, but 10 minutes down. We're doing 3 5 and a half minutes a day, so. Keep it going. Cardio is so important for you. So important for your heart. And do that. Build those heart muscles. Keep it pumping. Ready to sprint. 3, 2, 1, go. Jackson, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Still jacks. March. Cardio is really good, like I was saying, for your heart. Those muscles. With my family history. I need to watch that. So, now jog. Every so often I get that ache, or whatever, anxiety, and different things that makes me a little nervous. I'm gonna work on getting that stress under your control. That's my problem. I worked out, but I live a pretty stressful life at work. So I have to find a way of letting it flow and going with it, not being so stressed all the time. Come on. Jog it out. We're getting ready for those jacks again. Actually, sprint. Sprint. First in jacks, right? This is what it's like. Steps this time for me. Next time I'll do a different variety with it. Marching steps start in 3, 2, 1. Those step jacks really get my heart rate up though. I'll tell you, this is my max heart rate was 200 though. That seems like I'm getting a little bit too high. I don't know if the lips down or not. I thought it was way down. Average is in 150, right? Jog it out. You should choose your speed. What you're gonna do, not do. Jogging it out. Get ready for that sprint again. Side to side jacks to begin with, or step jacks to begin with. And then going into T, our front side. Oh. Go. Front. Side jacks. Now. March out. Alright. March in there. Okay. Let's aim that. Side to side jacks. I should have my heart rate more than those do. Alright. And jog it out in one. Go. That's just a change of scenery. Jog it around. We're gonna get into sprint in 10 seconds. So keep on jogging around and push right now. Swing out in 2, 1, go. Seconds to step, 20 seconds of T, just to the side, not up, five seconds to marching, march it up, keep it moving. Supposed to be doing, yeah, marching, all right. Jogging now. Think where we're at. Where am I supposed to be? I keep moving. That's good, but actually, I am staying pretty much in line. I haven't messed up yet. I got my head a little confused. Well, yeah, I did it once. I started jogging instead of marching, I think. Sprinting it in 4, 3, 2, 1, spin it out. We go to regular jacks in 2, 1. Get those arms up there, come up. Hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up. Up, overhead, overhead, overhead. Marching steps right in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring those knees up. Come on. Okay, so we are 20 minutes in, and we have 15 minutes to go. 2 minutes now. Two galettes. Jogging out. Starting in 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Jackson, 2, 1, go. Marching steps start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March it. So one round is the jacks to the steps. Another round is the jogging to the sprints. So that's 2 rounds to get the full thing. We're around 22 now. Jog it out. 23 now. A 35. It's warm in here because it started warm, not just warming up when I got up. It's so warm in this house. Bring in 4, 3, 2, 1. Move faster, come on. Get it going. Step Jackson, 2, 1. I'm gonna take this time to front. Side jacks. 3, 2, 1, do it. Seconds to marches. 2, 1, march it. Jogging in 4, 3, 2, 1, jog. Average heart rate has been 160. That high was at 200. I haven't pushed up that high again. Probably a good thing. I was a little bit extreme. Jog it out. Sprinting in. 5 seconds. Start sprinting. 3, 2, 1, go. Jackson, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. round 26. 10 minutes left, or just under 10 now. 26 and 35. Doing this one, we got 10 rounds. And we're done. Step jacks this time, I guess. That's what I did. Jog it, or march it in 4, 3, 2, 1, march it. They say my heart rate gets up to the steps though. I think a little bit calmer that time, but depending on how much you push yourself, that's what you get. Ready for a jog. Go. Sprinting starts in 5 seconds. 2, 1, sprint it. Jackson, 2, 1, go. Starting with the steps. That's how I'm gonna do seal jacks. Starting about 20 seconds in. 20 seconds step, 20 seconds seal. 3, 2, 1, seal it. Just 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, march it. All right, keep it moving. Don't stop yet, just don't stop. Your music is like slow, it needs to be fast. The YouTube audio is not where it needs to be right now. The wrong song on the bad track. But there's something playing in the background. Just kind of faint too. I can barely hear it, so I know you can't hear it at all, probably. Good thing you could put your own audio on, right? Sprinting, it starts in 5. Step jacks start in 4, 3, 2, 1, step it. This is around 30 or 35, so after the marches, we'll be at 5 minutes left. Gotta get to those first, though. Steps it again this time. For me, 10 seconds to marches. One, march it. So we'll go to our jog, we'll have 30 minutes in, 5 more to go. Go. watch is behind because it's starting until about a minute in or so. So tell me a little bit. Sprinting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jackson, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side jacks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reaches 3, 2, 1.
Calories, 234 calories. You've completed 30 minutes. Heart rate, 169 beats per minute.
Okay. Like I say, it's behind. We need to start till it's a couple minutes in. 3 minutes to go. Jog it out. This is round 33 of 35. Jacks into one more round of jogging, sprinting, and we'll walk it out. After this minute, obviously. Sprinting it out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jackson, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gain them. Maybe a step. This is faster. I'm hurry. And realize, keep going. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're jogging in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it out. Okay, so I'm just jogging, we're going to sprint, we're going back to a jog, we're going to take the jog to a walk after, so sprint it, go back to a jog, and then walk, cooling it down. Sprinting starts in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, get the fish. There's Jack. March it. Marching still, but bringing it to a walk. Walk it out. Walk it down. But I got my heart rate running. I gotta be very hot in this hot rooms. I'm glad today's a hair washing day. I'm gonna need it. Also, that heater exploded last night. Alright, I'm gonna get a calf stretch. Legs forward, legs backwards. Pushing into that calf, coming forward. Arms straight up, pulling back. I'm going to stretch on the other side, then I'm going to go to downward dog and runner's lunge. So, other side, stretch it back, get that calf, pull it forward, pull them up. Arms in front, taking them down, stepping it back, pushing back into it. Push those hips up to the sky. Leg up. Step through, all the way down, foot backwards, and into it. Leg to twist it. Opposite hand, ground, twist into it. Both hands down, step it back, push back, hips up. Opposite leg forward, foot lay down, foot backwards, lean into it. Hand to the ground, twist into it. Job getting in there. Hope you stretched out. We got in there. We got it done.